I just take from the empire. Cause I need that Fortnite battle pass. No. I'm not gonna spend 10 minutes restarting and quitting my game over and over again. Nah. No. Well, you're gonna get your one yourself, aren't you? Well then. Good for you. Shit. At night, no, because I was talking low. So the volume I put from your mic shouldn't be too high. That was low. The same about Fortnite, but hey, you feel right. Well, yeah, but before that, what about it? Okay, in the middle of the season, or even the beginning of the season. Exactly, then shut the fuck up. Well, I didn't plan on Fortnite, but I still have 1,000 hours on the game. Nah, this week, no, nigga. I just said that in the game in general, I'm at least have 1,000 hours. It'll take a whole year until I get the 1,000 hours. Probably will, if not two. Don't check because it's school tomorrow. President's Day, something like that? No, not President's Day. It's a president's birthday. Nah, it was a nigga. It was an old president. But that's like recent. I'm not sure about back then. Like, bro, every single country has some sort of corruption. Depends on who you are. Like, if you're pulled for a normal, like, traffic stop, then, yeah, you can just pay the cops and they'll let you go because they don't get paid enough. Like, for their jobs as cop, they don't get paid enough. And they also have to pay, like, fees, and they have to have their uniform. If they want to ride in a police car, they have to pay that fee as well. Oh, yeah, but... over there, cops do get their actual money that they're supposed to get. Like, their job is well paid. Plus, over here as well, cops have to be more careful because over here, they can't shoot first. Like, they have to get shot at first before they can shoot. Like, over there you can shoot first. I don't know why you think that they have to wait. No, yes, they can, Butster. Yes, they can. I don't know why you think they can, buddy. Yes, but they still have the option to do it, even if they're not racist, you fuck. That's the difference. That's annoying. That's annoying. I'm letting that fall off me, bro. No. I got a girl, so. I ain't got a man either, so. Sure, home. Oh, love me, mister. Love me, mister. Oh, mister. Bro. Fire. Take to the studio. Relatable. Hashtag relatable. That was actually fire. Bars. I don't know if that's a like sexual term. I just like solid. Be like married to that bitch, bro. I don't care. I'd be like, bro, like, we'd rather be married, living together, like, fucking 5 years of fucking marriage. Like, that's about it. And you can be like, alright, you can get your weird ass out of here, bro, if you're asking niggas to get fingered in 2 months. I mean, there might be a lot of people who actually, like, will accept it, but not me. Yeah, but some people even find it, what do you say, arousing? In socks, huh? You suck dick, you say. I don't know why it's not letting me hit the side of Greece. Here, you're alive. Also survived. No thanks to you. What? Good for you. Wow, you're really funny. He was super funny. Better pass trash, angle cap. The only skin that's worthy. It is an anime though. Looks straight at a Genshin Impact. It's probably Doctor Strange, because the Prowler looks trash. I just don't like the Prowler suit. I mean, that's just me. been we saw. You turned your back on me. What for? To ya. Watch that book. What? No. Bro. What's it called? Hola. Hola. Buenos días.
¿Hace mucho que despertaste?
Ahora.
Ah, ok. ¿Ya desayunaste algo?
No, ¿onzan?
¿Eh?
¿Onzan?
¿Onzan?
¿Y dónde están? Me como una barra. Cuando llegue.
Ah,
where we going now, man? Go ahead and go somewhere, I mean. You killed my horse, you dragon fuck. Turns to be really annoying. You knew, like 300. It used to be 200, but I think they bumped it up to 300. Like, I don't know, but I don't know when they did it, but last season it was. The last 100 V-Bucks were on the last page, like the free ones at least. How do you not have your V-Bucks from your battle pass? Yeah, but the battle pass gives you 1,200. What happened to those? Well, that's on you for getting those. Nah. Go ahead and have fun, though. You go ahead and have fun, though. Anyway. What? Because I'm on Elden Ring. Nah, I'm good. Sure. Okay. Oh yeah, it's better than when they play Fortnite, but okay.
You go ahead and keep on your little Fortnite, and you know, you like that.
Yeah, because I have it on. Yeah. I didn't say I did it. Because the stream is on, but sir. The recording, rather. You didn't know? I mean, they still saw her because she went in camera range. I mean, I don't give a fuck. Put it in the tweet, nigga. No, he just said shucks. Cause it's a location that they put time into make, and they're too lazy to make a new location, even though Spider-Man is even the theme of this season. Appearing off.
It does that when I stream. Stop talking at your ass. I don't know, nigga. Stop talking at your ass. Cool. I told you all this last night, but you know.
Guile Tunnel. Didn't I already do that?
don't care. No, I don't. Good for you. I don't know how I completely saw my life, but okay. Alright, because according to you, what are my options besides playing Fortnite, which I really couldn't give a fuck about? Exactly, your fucking thing is trash, bro. Just shut the fuck up, nigga. But, sir, why should I go to, like, a fucking museum or a fucking park to walk? Like, nah, I'm good. Okay. I don't know. My brain is. My hands are. Well, my brain and my hands do count as my body. My eyes as well. It does as well once I'm about to fucking die or I'm fucking angry on fucking stupid ass fucking bullshit when the bosses hit you when they're not supposed to. No, I'm not joking. I'm telling you that your opinion is trash. Mind your own fucking business. I don't know what it's going to be fucking to you. I mentioned what parts of me are active, did I not? I was yesterday, shit, fucking, this bitch was hot, I ain't gonna care. This bitch was hot last night. I never said that, but okay. Like you just pull shit out of your ass that sounds convenient to you, but the shit that I've never said or ever remotely closely said, but you just say it because you think you're funny and you can't actually find a decent reason on why. Indeed. Why does the sword bounce off them? What the fuck? Stop firing stupid fucking. What? It keeps bouncing off them. The moon veil here, didn't I? I think I did. Oh, we already killed the boss, I think. Okay. Alright, shall we double check? Man, no shit, stupid fucking bitch. Like, he does an animation or what? Of course there is, cause there, bruh, that shit matter annoying, bruh. Cooldown. Like, bruh, these people are carrying like 5 guns, like they can carry up to 5 guns and hundreds of bullets, which is like fucking probably a fucking ton if everything's maxed out.
But they can only run for like 2 seconds probably because, you know. Right, bro. They're creative. Okay, once you're done, more creative. Use that chuck splash and run. See how fast you go. Yeah, but do it while having the thing on, you stupid fuck. Yes, I don't know how you didn't get that the first time. Then just try it, see how it is. Even if they're vaulted, they're still in creative. That's why I told you to go to creative. Get that first dub and go check out the fucking run with Chili. I know. Yo, faster shoots. You seen this one? Hopefully they didn't vault the same pistol. Armoscope AR. They added it back. Is the wall climbing actually a thing, or was that cap from the fucking Twitter yesterday? Wall climbing cap, or is it actually a thing? How high? How many walls? Bruh, he's actually out of the game. You want me to play Fortnite without building? Yeah, fuck that. they're probably gonna change something about building too. Yes, but sir, that's not it. They're probably gonna change something about building too. Why did they take building out of the game? Plus, it's not an excuse. It is trash at how people fucking build that much. Dumb as fuck if they took it out every single game mode. They're probably tweaking it. Considering they just added fucking wall climbing like it was fucking GTA or some shit. It's not creative. Just do it in your own world. I don't know why you're doing it in some random ass world. Go up first, then we'll go down. There is no hypothetical question for this, boss, sir. I'm not even gonna invent shit that I don't know about. Great rune. That's not a great rune. Radahn's great rune. Let's see what it does. Oh, but is it in my inventory, or do I have to check it inside of Grace before I can actually see it? Oh, no, it's here. A great rune used to. Perfect rebirth. Greatly raises maximum HP. Raises maximum HP, FP, and stamina. It's not greatly, but it... Oh, so it does all three. Oh, that's pretty good. I might use this. Instead of, Godric's. But we'll see. You got a dub? You playing alone? Nice. He's better than you? I found like four seasons of chapter one on my first game on with my first dub. It isn't. They might slow it down or make it where the run is lower. Like less time. What the fuck? How the fuck are you supposed to get that? What the fuck? I thought you were supposed to jump on that, but... No, you annoying fucking piece of shit, bro. Yeah, I'm playing Elden Ring. I'm building this back, I guess. When building is back. When building is back. Mm-hmm. I could do them at any time of the season. So. Alright. Why'd you say that? Nah, you took it off. Yeah, like, you put the options or where is it included anymore. Like, if your voice ain't there, it's because you did it. I don't know, you're the one that did it last time, weren't you? Well, you probably did. Okay, Buster. Am I supposed to go from here? Be a drop here somewhere. I saw it earlier, but drop all the way from down here? Can I make that fall? No, I can't. Can I? I can't, bro. That's too high. That's gonna get me a kill. I'm gonna try anyway, though. Staggered. I don't know how you didn't get staggered. I lost so many runes. Great. for my own enjoyment. Shut the fuck up. Good fuck. Because you're dumb. Okay. Whatever you say, buddy. Buddy, whatever you say. Get all the way down there, like, bruh. I told you. How the fuck are you supposed to fucking descend then? How are you dropping down? How does someone do that? The Vine Tower of Cave.
Enciende tu antojo.
I lost a solid 150,000. Yeah. This place doesn't give you clear fucking go. You're supposed to find it out, and there's a lot of drops, aka fucking fall damage. And someone's out here making all these drops. You don't know where you're supposed to drop. Fuck out of here. But now I looked up. I don't like looking up at YouTube videos because I'm like, alright, now I'm just looking at, like, I do for sometimes to know where the bosses are because it's an open world game. And unlike other games, like, it's not an issue because, but I don't want to run around too much. Okay, so you fall like that, and okay, so if you make a specific jump that the game makes you do, you don't take fall damage. But if you take a jump of the same length, but you do it on your own volition, you're dead. Like, it's kind of like, why would you make these big falls that you can only survive with the game if you can't actually do it when you do it yourself? Like, you made me lose that many runes just because of that? And yeah, and 150,000, and I need 215,000 for my next fucking level up, and now I've fucking regressed by so fucking much. Fuck out of here. Is that a boss room? I'm gonna fucking rape this boss, I'll let you know that much. Come here. Fucking godskin apostle. Get your ass. Another godskin fucker? Bro, these guys are fucking annoying. Oh, it's the tall, lanky dude. Oh, you're easy to handle. Especially with my mimic here? You're fucked. I say that as I'm about to get killed. Look at my mimic tanking all those shots that would literally kill me in 2 seconds. The mimic is such a tank. It does the same damage as you, and he's a tank, bruh. He just rushes to the boss. Yep, boss was killed. Only used one heal. Got his armor. But there's a boss with this guy and then a fat guy, and then you have to kill them both, and then you have to kill them both another time. And they're so fucking annoying. What? Exactly, it's fucking bullshit. It took me like 30 minutes to kill him. And I only got it. Like now I... Because I have the mimic and the mimic is goated. But the point is here. That you could summon an NPC that could help you. But if I didn't have that NPC, bruh, I wouldn't have gotten through that boss. Yeah, no shit. You want the tank to go Mach 2? Mm-hmm. You left you or the tank one shot? You kill him or run? Huh. Yeah, there's actually one. You can Far Cry. They stole that from Far Cry, you know that. I guess you know I'm about to run in.
Okay, so look. This is the run point. Fuck, I still have the chili pepper. Alright, so I'm gonna show you the run with the chili peppers. Shit, look how fast this thing is going, bro. Lightning speed in this bit. Yeah, see, there's a cooldown. It's 5 seconds. Oh, look there. Oh, look. Without the chili peppers, this is how it is. It's quick. It's very quick, actually.
That's pretty good.
Obviously, with the chili.
If we're running out of storm, it's already good for... Yeah, just getting out of storm. And whenever you're running on an open field and you're trying to get somewhere before the storm ends. It also zooms in, right? How do I get down there? Looks like from that side over there, from a tree branch. Oh, you better not fucking shoot me from over there, you annoying fuck. Oh, I know how to enter this place. Hold on. This fucking game lets me. Stop chasing me, you. Alright, let me kill you so I can fucking actually go down there. Yeah, because that's where the big jar is, so, but I don't know how to explore that. I'm not in a fight. Alright. To get here, I have to use this. Nice. How the fuck do you get in here though? What the fuck? What? Probably. It wasn't as bad as Chapter 2 Season 2 though. It wasn't as bad as Chapter 2 Season 2 though. Remember Midas, Brutus, the cat? There were all optional bosses, but they were all skins of the battle pass. That's kind of like, did you like really put effort into this? They were like, alright, let's just make a bunch of bosses and let's make them the skins as well and add like one extra skin. That's what they did. Made for loving you, paper. You were made for loving me. Alright, I don't know why it sounded like that. What the fuck? Might as well look at that video to know where the optional bosses are. Smitty stone. This big of an extravagant chest for that? I mean, at this point, it's probably really good. I'm just acting like a dickhead. You were made of alive in me. Also might upgrade the Uji Katana to plus 25, see how much physical damage it does. I know that, but what'd you say after? Like in the mountain house? Your dumbass probably opened WhatsApp or some shit that she followed you on and saw you active. Yeah. Oh, no. No, she does not. No. Why? Today? Did I really fuck that up? Oh my god. I don't remember, but she usually gets mad. I don't remember. Did I just backtrack on accident? No, I didn't. It looks like I did, but I didn't. Alright, cool. Seems really familiar. It just seems repetitive over here in this cave as well. It looks like the same. Not repetitive. It looks like the same. Of course it's repetitive. It's a fucking cave. Explore.
miss it all. I love you more.
Oh, that's mad annoying. Damn, shit. Because I need a staff.
Alright, go hop. Horus. Hermoso. Hermoso, preciso.
Hey, ¿qué haces?
Try something. Oh, it isn't trapped now.
That's all, it's right there.
fuck off. Fuck off! Fuck. Excuse me, what? The knights are what makes the boss annoying. These guys as well, because every time I fucking enter, they get a hit off. Even though I'm already past the mist, but they still get a hit off. Why? Because this game is bullshit. Excuse me, what? Why do I have to run there? Why can't they just spawn me close, like outside of the room?
Hold on. Alright. Okay. Alright. Peace. That was a good boss fight. The mimic did that fight for me. I killed the knights, so the knights wouldn't kill him or lower his health. But he basically dealt the boss for me. He kept tanking those shots, he kept going in there, kept hitting him, and he did it. Oh yeah, the Halleck Tree Medallion is for the Malenia fight. Right? Should I just go get the other part and then go fight Malenia? I mean, I already started this. I killed the commander. How do you get over here, though? Like, taking this path? Huh. Alright. Might as well get the medallion and, kill that boss. I did Fraser, I did Fios, I did Astel, I did Mog. Oh no, it's Loretta. Oh, but they're both in Mikella's Halleck Tree, Loretta and Melania, so that's probably the two boss fights, yeah. And then after that, all the like main bosses are gonna be done. After that, all I gotta do is I'll do this later. Alright, Loretta, Knight of the Halleck Tree. Loretta, Knight of the Halleck Tree location. Alright. Alright, so I got left. I'm missing right. Yeah, I'm missing right. Attack the pot at the village of Albanar to get it from the NPC. Alright. Let's open the map. Check down here. It's by Lyurna. Check around here. Here.
It's down here, maybe? Oh no, it isn't. This thing? Oh, it's in that place. Oh. This village. If someone hit it in a pot, like right up there, and he'll give me the medallion apparently. This thing right here.
Please no, dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be. Wait then. Well, oh, aye, we're finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. I beg you, you must keep it out of the curse. And if you should meet the young Alvin or Eklatin, please do.
Alright, you fuck, let's go. Is there an actual boss fight in this place? If there is, then I might as well check around here before I leave. Oh, there's a golden tree over there. Can I finally get a new flask? Probably. Or did I already check that golden tree? I don't remember. I remember just getting the Sight of Grace. I don't think I explored here, so hopefully that golden tree is... still have its seeds? Get hit. Thank you. It isn't a golden tree. It looked like a golden tree from over there, but it isn't. Alright, cool. I don't know why I'm jumping on these rocks. Alright, let's just look where the fucking Halic tree place is. Oh god, this ad is so loud. Okay, first I need to go downstairs, and from there I can use... oh, a secret medallion, there it is. 5 months or no. Alright, from here, let's just throw in there on our own. Well, apparently there is an area to explore before you actually hit the... Raise the research? Hidden path to the Halic tree. Beast Eye Quivers, what is that? Ain't that a bitch? fuck off, you fucking annoying prick. Why did I do any damage to the octopus? It makes no sense. How am I not doing any damage? If my swords are plus 9 and plus 10 with Sombra Smithing Stone, how is it that I'm doing no damage, huh? That's what I don't understand. I do no damage to this fucker. What? All right, whatever. Okay, how do you know how you hit me from there? Yeah, this one doesn't take any damage either. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here, bruh! I can't move! These fuckers, they don't take any damage. What? Alright. I don't know how I'm underpowered when I shouldn't be because my swords are maxed. Well, one of them is maxed, the other one's nearly maxed. I don't know how I'm not doing any health at the fucking squid, unless it's like physical proof. I have to hit it with magic. I don't fucking know. Seems like it. Fuck off. I can't see shit in here, bruh. No. Didn't I touch a grace? Please fucking load. I swear I got a grace up here, didn't I? I know the beast that quivers. Fuck off. I don't want to use it like that, I just want to like use it to light. Oh, so this is this area that I was asking about earlier. many races does it have? Ah, 42,000. Alright. Fuck off! Fuck off! Not off road because of you. Fuck off! Is this the side of green? Yeah. Alright. I didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna go over here, right? I still one shot the wolves here. Fuck off, bud, sir. We have to go over here, I guess. I mean, this is the only, like, structure. Oh, there's also a thing over here. And there's also, like, buildings and ruins. We'll go here later. For now, let's investigate this. Is that steel or is that just ice? Wait, is it gonna be like the other town where I just have to like turn on these? Yeah, it's sealed. It's not here? Huh. It's because of the snow. And I can't jump up there. Fuck this, I'm gonna go from here. What? This hole shut by a seal, so is it this down here? Light the four figures in the Evergoal. Evergoal? I don't know what the fuck. Oh, is this like the other side? The other side in Stranger Things. How about One Piece in the background, right? Because I'm kind of bored. Not bored, but One Piece 903 on the background. So now do I go up the towers? Oh yeah. Now I do go the go up, but thing is I don't have Torrent with me. This is gonna be a lot harder than it usually is. But harder is gonna be a more fucking annoying process of running around. And there's enemies here as well? What the fuck? Alright, you annoying fuck. Who's doing that? What? Alright, you annoying fucking prick. I thought the horse wasn't an option, I'm dumb. Stupid as fuck.
Oh, did it return me to this side? Did it? Oh, I think it returned me. And why did I die from that? Bro, I've fallen from higher heights than that. Alright, you know what? I think it's because it brought me back to the other side. That's why I was able to use my horse. I'm not sure though. After I died to that fucking assassin person on the other side that was like right behind me. Yeah, that's why I was, fuck. Been running around wasting time. But I don't even know how to get up those towers though. Without the horse. Yeah, you can't use the horse here. Oh, you annoying fuck. I can't even tell where they at. They just grab you like that. Oh, fuck. What the fuck hitting me? The fucking archer, fuck off. Oh, fuck off, bruh! How the fuck am I supposed to get anywhere? I have to go pick up those fucking runes and go to the Evergoal again, and then... That area is mad annoying, bruh. How the fuck are you supposed to get around there? Do I just have to pull out the shield? But the amount of arrows that they shoot, they're gonna break my shield so quickly. Like, it doesn't... Jump up here. And okay, so I know how to get to that tower now. I figured out a way. I figured out the way. Alright, let's do it. Drop down over here. Drop down over here. Fuck off! Right here. They already have this one. Alright. Need to get to that one right over there. Stop getting my ass cut. Yeah, by these fucking archers right here. Missing that last one right up there. Last one I'm missing. Oh, returns me immediately? Cool. Later, I might get all the golden seeds. That's probably what I'll do later. To get more flasks. Did it. Alright. I'm gonna get down there, and then from there we'll see where the bosses are. Because Malenia and Loretta are supposed to be in this area. The big one looks like the fucking alien from, I think it's called Futurama. It is Futurama, right? The one with the girl with the three eyes, the orange hair dude, robot dude. I've never watched it, but I've seen its characters. Bro, there's a lot of Scarlet Rot here. Bro, I better not get Scarlet Rot. Out the fucking edge. You two. I'll fucking let you go. Oh, fuck off. You get Scarlet Rot, you fuck? A lot of grace down there, right? Yeah. Oh, fuck off, you fucking whore! Man, I'm dead, bro. Shit, mad annoying. Fuck out of here. Annoying piece of shit. Yeah, I know where she is now. Or he is. I don't fucking know what the fucking thing is. Oh, fuck off! What? I could fuck that, bruh. Where's my set of grace? Come on, where is it? Right over there. Alright. You gotta make the game easy mode. The commander that you have to kill to even get to this place was harder than this. Is this not a set of grace? What the fuck? Yeah, it is. Why the fuck isn't it low enough? Bro, why are my set of graces, like, glitched, bruh? My set of graces are glitched. Earlier as well. It wouldn't fucking... Alright. I'll make the run over here again. It's like, you killed the boss too quickly, bruh. Shit. You gotta run over here again to at least make this game interesting. Like, damn, what? I know that in New Game Plus, since enemies are gonna get harder and more aggressive, I'm not gonna be able to talk as much shit as I am now. Oh, it's like the fucking cave, and the cave boss. That I killed earlier. Alright. Doesn't matter if we heal here, either way, we're am I dumb? I'm dumb. I have 2 IQ. I have the IQ of fucking... I'm dumb. I'm just dumb. I almost did that error before last time, and this time I actually did it. I almost did it again. Okay, cool. Don't mind. As long as you don't launch me off the fucking map, I'm good. Imagine you could still summon when you're with other players. You summon yourself. And then another 2 players, bro, no matter what boss it is. As long as you're the at least the recommended level, you're gonna get the boss gonna get clapped. Alright, these are almost at 30, then we're gonna work on dexterity, then these two, then arcane. I got Loretta, Knight of the Halig Tree trophy. Apparently Rocksling is good, and I have Rocksling equipped. Oh yeah, there's also that one spell that you like light it, that you hold it down. The one that they helped me kill Malekith with yesterday. Like a beam of death. Olay.